There were two women who rode together to church every Sunday. One was a chronic complainer, and the other was a positive thinker. And one day the car was not running right, and she was complaining. And her friend said, "Why not take the car to the shop and get a tune-up?" She took the car and got a tune-up, and it was running fine. And the next Sunday she started complaining and talking about the things she had gone through during the week. And her friend said, "You remember when you got your car tuned up? Didn't it run better?" And she said, "Sure." And she said, "Now you need to tune up your heart. You need to whisper a prayer. Oh, whisper a prayer in the morning. Oh, whisper a prayer at noon. Oh, whisper a prayer in the evening. Just to keep your heart in tune. A prayer in the morning. Oh, whisper a prayer at noon. Oh, whisper a prayer in the evening. Just to keep your heart in tune. Listen, God answers prayer in the morning. I wonder, have I got a witness here? God answers prayer at noon. Oh, yeah. Oh, God answers prayer in the evening, just to keep your heart in tune. Oh, whisper a prayer in the morning. Oh, whisper a prayer at noon. Oh, whisper a prayer in the evening, just to keep your heart in tune. Let me tell you again, listen. God answers prayer in the morning. Is there anybody here who knows he'll answer prayer at noon? Oh, God answers prayer, oh, in the evening. Yes, just to keep your heart in tune. Oh, whisper a prayer in the morning. Of this old life can get mighty rough sometimes. I used to hear my grandmama say, "If it's not one thing, it's another. By the time you get one thing straight, then something else is always going wrong." But I've got some news for you today. I know somebody that you can call on when things get rough. You can call on Jesus, and you can whisper a prayer. You can get on your knees, and you can whisper a prayer.